A Miami man may be headed to the final frontier. Dr. Frank Rubio has been picked to be a part of NASA's 2017 astronaut candidate class. He's a board-certified physician, a West Point graduate, and a veteran of Bosnia, Afghanistan, and Iraq. Dr. Rubio is an alum of the Miami Sunset Senior High. So big congratulations to him, to his wife, Deborah, and to their four kids, who are very, very proud of their dad,
I'm sure. Yes, of course, very proud.